अच्छा
सो गुड मॉर्निंग सो दिस वाज आवर पोर्शन राइट वी हैव गॉन थ्रू द बेसिक्स ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज देन वोकैबुलरी वी डिड नॉट गेट थ्रू इट वी आर स्टडिंग दिस सो वी डिड इंट्रोडक्शन We did introduction, alphabets, noun, pronoun. We are done with these. We'll revise. Before starting anything new, we'll revise whatever we have learned. Okay? And from today I've decided I'll try to speak more in English. Okay? And you guys will also communicate with me in English. Because we have already done like three to four classes already done, right? If any trouble, tell me. Okay? These parts we have done. We know these, right? What were these? Don't be afraid to make mistakes, practice, have patience. Speak in English, read in English, listen in English. Think in English and talk to yourself in English. Do you practice these? क्या प्रॉब्लम हुई से एक दिन ओके व्हाट आर द थिंग्स दैट यू ऑल आर डूइंग एट होम अपार्ट फ्रॉम द होमवर्क्स एंड विद योरसेल्फ यू आर मेकिंग अ वीडियो ओ वेरी गुड यू Okay, and you? Every day you do that? Then? Do you speak English there or Assamese?
Assamese.
But try incorporating English in your everyday language, right? Okay, and you? अच्छा एंड यू ट्राई टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश एज मच एज पॉसिबल ओके बिजनेस ओके गुड एज यू गो ऑन विद योर डेली एक्टिविटीज राइट इफ यू डोंट गेट एनी वन टू टॉक टू एटलीस्ट ट्राई योर सेल्फ विथ योर ओन सेल्फ ठीक है एट होम डिड यू रीड दीज पैराग्राफ्स लेट्स ट्राई विथ दीज डिड यू ट्राई विथ दीज ओके लेट्स बिगिन
कैन यू स्टॉप यस बट नॉट इन वर्ड्स साइंटिस्ट हैव रीजन टू बिलीव दैट ट्रीज डू कम्युनिकेट विथ ईच अदर Not long ago, research learned some surprising things. First, a willow tree attacked in the woods by caterpillar changed the chemistry of its leaves and made them taste so awful that the caterpillar got disgusted and stopped eating them.
Very good. You're developing.
Then
next. Break it. Break the word.
Astonishing.
Yes.
The tree sent out special vapors, a visible suspension in the air of particles of some substance, and alarm signal stimulating its neighbors to change the chemistry of their own leaves and make them less tasty.
Very good. Next.
Communication, of course, doesn't need to be in words. We can talk to each other by a smile, a frown, a facial expression, dislike or displeasure. A gesture involving the soldiers of our soldiers. A gesture with our hands.
Okay, next.
We know their birds, their animals, who's a whole. Vocabulary of sounds, sounds and movements. Base is there. Base. Bees, bats, their singing. Flying in certain patterns, their tail other ways. Where to find nectar for money. So why should not trees have a way of sending messages?
Very good. All of you are trying hard, right? Aji bahut develop hoye chhe. First day of para, aji loi. So let me read it once, okay? Can trees talk? Yes, but not in words. Scientists have a reason to believe that trees do communicate with each other. Not long ago, researchers learned some surprising things. First, a willow tree attacked in the woods by caterpillars changed the chemistry of its leaves and made them taste so awful that the caterpillars got disgusted and stopped eating them. Then, even more astonishing, the tree sent out special vapors. Vapors meaning a visible suspension in the air of particles of some substance. An alarm signal stimulating its neighbors to change the chemistry of their own leaves and make them less tasty. You know what they are talking about? Yeah, sure. Today try in English.
Can trees talk?
English.
Kya pair baat kar sakta hai kya?
English. Today we will talk in English.
Can trees talk? Trees we talk.
So when you are explaining it, how will you explain? They are given there, can trees talk? अभी मैं हम मुझे आप लोगों को समझाना है. मैं क्या बोलूँगी? इन दिस पैराग्राफ आई विल स्टार्ट लाइक दिस. द सेंटेंस आई विल स्टार्ट इट दिस वे. इन दिस सेंटेंस इट इज़ गिवन दैट कैन ट्रीज टॉक मीन्स दे आर क्वेश्चनिंग अस दैट कैन ट्रीज टॉक मीन्स व्हाइल एक्सप्लेनिंग यू आर ऑल्सो पुटिंग सर्टेन फ्रेजेस लाइक दे आर क्वेश्चनिंग अस और बिगिनिंग द यू कैन नॉट एब्रप्टली बिगिन समथिंग राइट. आपको पढ़ना है पढ़ के थोड़ा सा ऐसे बोलना है ना. हम ऐसे बोलते हैं शुरुआत में कि अभी इसने लिखा है. अभी इस वर्ड को हम इंग्लिश में ट्रांसलेट करेंगे. सो उस तरीके से फ्रेज करना व्हेन यू एक्सप्लेनिंग. ठीक है, कंटिन्यू.
दिस क्वेश्चन इज कैन ट्रीज टॉक बट नॉट इन वर्ड्स. साइंटिस्ट हैव रीजन टू बिलीव. रीजन पे बिलीव करता है. बिलीव दैट ट्रीज डू कम्युनिकेट विथ ईच अदर. एक दूसरे पेड़ के साथ कम्युनिकेशन करता है. नॉट अलोन गो बहुत आगे से नहीं. रिसर्च लर्न समथिंग सरप्राइजिंग. कुछ रिसर्च करके ऐसे पता चला, कुछ अचानक से सरप्राइजिंग में पता चला. First, a willow tree's effect. In the woods, five caterpillars changed the chemistry of its leaves and made them taste too awful. Then the caterpillars got disgusted and stopped eating them. At first, willow tree caterpillars पर attack करता है, हमला करता है. The chemistry उसमें हमला करके एक chemistry एक जो हम लोग बोलते हैं रासायनिक प्रक्रिया वो होता है. वो होने के बाद उसका टेस्ट बहुत खराब हो जाता है. वो टेस्ट खराब होने के बाद वो कैटरपिलर्स को वो टेस्ट बहुत ही गंदा लगता है. डिसगस्टेड हो जाता है वो टेस्ट. उसके बाद वो खाना बंद कर देता है. देन इवन मोर एस्टोनिशिंग दैट वी सेंट आउट स्पेशल पेपर्स. देन उसके बाद उस टाइम suspension in the air or particles of them suspended. Then उसके बाद three में से एक ग्राम बोलते हैं ना सेल. एक हिंदी में बोल ऐसे में इसमें बोलता है कोना सेल बोलते हैं. वो in the air में वो पदार्थ छोड़ देता है. घेर जाता है सब्सटेंस पदार्थ मीन्स सब्सटेंस मीन्स पदार्थ इन आई मीन गुड्स वो जो पदार्थ होता है वो एंड एलार्म एंड एलार्म सिंगल स्टिमुलेटिंग इट्स नेबर्स टू चेंज द केमिस्ट्री ऑफ देयर ओन लीव्स एंड मेक देम टेस्टी उसमें अलार्म नाम का ये सेल छोड़ता है वो सबको स्टिमुलेटिंग नेबर्स मीन्स तुम मेरे नेबर्स हो अभी तुम मेरे बीच पास पास हो वैसे वो उसका एक छोड़ता है उसका टेस्ट वो कम कर देता है
ओके थैंक यू Anyone else wants to try? Anyone else got a different meaning?
Para 3.
See, we all are different, right? So when we read something, for us the meaning will be different. His may be different, my will be different. So anyone wants to give it a try? Read it. आपको जाना है पास में
Not in words. Scientists have reason to believe that this to communicate with each other. They can't talk in words. But scientists have reason to believe that this can communicate with each other in another language. So not a language. Researchers learned some surprising things. They found out interesting things like this can talk or in words or whatever. So then first a willow tree attacked in the woods by caterpillars. First they could found in caterpillars like a kind of birds. Could say tickly caterpillars. They attacked the woods. They attacked woods, changed the chemistry of leaves and made them taste so awful. They like to attack in the woods. Caterpillars got disgusted and stopped eating them. And they feel it was awful. So they think stop eating them. Then even more astonishing the fish then are special refer. Visible in the air of particles of substances. And they send a special report like padarth, substance padarth. In this trial they told us three or caterpillars. They communicate with something that they own believe. So an alarm single stimulating its neighbor to change the chemistry of their own leaves and make them less tasty.
वेरी गुड बोथ ऑफ देम ट्राइड वेरी गुड राइट अच्छा हम लोगों ने कैसे इसको समझा वी रेड ईच एंड एवरी लाइन राइट एंड देन वी कंबाइंड देम लेट्स नाउ रीड द लाइन्स एंड लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट दे आर टॉकिंग सो फर्स्ट वी आर आस्क्ड अ क्वेश्चन कैन ट्रीज टॉक देन इट्स रिटन येस बट नॉट इन वर्ड्स दे कैन टॉक बट नॉट इन वर्ड्स Scientists have reason to believe that trees do communicate with each other. I am communicating with you all. You guys are communicating with me. Communication does not only mean talking. हाथ से ऐसे friend को bye देना communication. किसी के देखकर smile करना is a communication. ऐसे दिखाना is a communication. Victory sign होता है that's a communication. So scientists have found out that they can communicate with each other, but how? Not long ago, as he said, ki not very long time ago, very recently. Researchers have learned some surprising things. Like he said, some interesting and surprising things, right? First, a willow tree. Willow tree is a type of tree, okay? A very big tree, very old big tree. Attacked in the woods by caterpillars. Caterpillars kya hote hai? Jaise isne bola titli. Butterfly ka jo stage hota hai, first stage hota hai. After they hatch from the eggs, then the second stage jo hota hai, isse bara bara green green hota hai na. Those are caterpillars. Abhi humya ki ko, bisa ko na. हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं मुझे नहीं मालूम, तो वही होता है कैटरपिलर्स। हाँ, वो लगने से खुजली होता है ना बहुत, दोज आर कॉल्ड कैटरपिलर्स। सो कैटरपिलर्स डू व्हाट, दे ईट लीव्स, दैट इज़ फ्रॉम वेयर दे गेट देयर नरिशमेंट। सो दीज कैटरपिलर्स दे अटैक्ड अ विलो ट्री, दे वर ईटिंग द लीव्स ऑफ द ट्री। ओके, व्हाट डिड द ट्री डू, द ट्री चेंज द केमिकल फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द लीव्स so that the leaves become less tasty and the caterpillar stopped eating. In that way they communicated and protected oneself. See, it's written, first a willow tree attacked in the woods by caterpillars changed the chemistry of its leaves. Apne leaves ka hi chemistry badal diya usne and made them taste so awful. Awful means something very disgusting. That the caterpillars got disgusted. Disgusted meaning, you know, something very unpleasant, and stopped eating them. Then, even more astonishing means even more surprising. Astonishing ka matlab wahi hota, surprise hona. Like aise bolte na, I'm astonished by what has happened today. The tree sent out special vapors. Water vapor hota hai? Water vapor suna hai? Jaise, okay. Hum pani boil karte hai, pani se dhua nikalta hai na? So kya bolte hai? Vapor bolte hai, bhaap. सो ट्री ने क्या किया, एक स्पेशल वेपर निकाला ताकि वो बाकी ट्रीज को सिग्नल दे सके कि ये कैटरपिलर्स हम लोग को अटैक कर रहे हैं, आप लोग भी अपना केमिकल चेंज कर दो। अभी समझ में आया? अ विजिबल सस्पेंशन इन द एयर ऑफ पार्टिकल्स ऑफ सम सब्सटेंस एन अलार्म। आई विल नॉट यूज दिस। Better not use that. An alarm signal stimulating its neighbors to change the chemistry of their own leaves and make them less tasty. We got to know, right? They too tried. The next two paragraphs, you will try. You both will try. Okay? Read the second para and first you will say, then he will say. Read it and try to explain us.
Our facial expressions or say hi, hi is also a communication with each other. We talk to each other by a smile or friend. This is right. Communication is also a facial expression of dislike or displeasure. It's like a gesture involving the soldier of our soldier, soldier hands. Our hands. Communication. We know that birds and animals use voice for communication. We know that the birds or animals say song, movement, sound, song. That means bees dance their signal, flying on certain patterns. Bees dance their signal, or the parents bees tell the bees that how to fly and find the.
Very good. Next, you.
Communication, of course, does not need to be in words.
এতিয়া তুমি এটোকে ইংলিছত কোৱা, ইটছ অ'কে, টেক ইয়'ৰ টাইম। তুমি লাগিলে প্ৰথম অসমীয়াত কোৱা, দেন সেইটোকে ইংলিছত ট্ৰাই কৰা। মই কৈছোঁ নহয় আমাৰ স্কুলত আমি কি কৰিছিলোঁ, খাইং গয়িং এনেকৈ কথা পাতিছিলোঁ, আমি তেনেকৈ শিকি গ'লোঁ। আমি কৰাচোন, কোনোৱে নাহে ইয়াত।